So I put off doing this video on the flip because it comes really naturally to me, and it always has. Maybe not always, but it has ever since probably early in high school, which is a long time ago. And so it's difficult for me to explain how I do it. Let me just show you what it is. So I'm putting probably way too many flips in there for good taste, but that's a flip. That's what it sounds like. Basically, what I'm doing is kind of a lip slur, I think. I mean, I haven't really thought about too much about how to actually do this, so I hope this makes sense to you. So let me just do it really slowly. If I go from, let's say I'm going from an A to an F, often I'll use this in a blues progression. Okay, so what I'm doing is I'm doing a little lip slur up over the top, underneath, and back to the note. Okay, I'm doing that pretty quickly. If I do it really slowly, it doesn't really sound like a flip, but this is what I'm doing. If this is difficult for you, you should practice your lip slurs. Okay, so there's the flip. One way to practice is, like I said, is to practice your lip slurs. So, for example, if you start on just a low, comfortable note, and just go up till you can't go any higher, and using that lip slur, if you're unsure of how to do a lip slur, you should check out the other videos. It explains that. And just practice your lip slurs up and down. A really, really good book that I highly recommend that most trumpet students have at some point if they're serious about studying is called 27 Groups of Exercises. It's by Earl D., as in, I don't know what, Doug, maybe? Irons, like the metal, I-R-O-N-S. It's an excellent book. It has a whole bunch of different lip slur exercises that you should get if you don't have it. So there's the flip. You'll hear it in a whole bunch of recordings, pretty much any jazz recording that you listen to. If you listen to Clifford Brown, Miles Davis, Freddie Hubbard, I mean, Wallace Roney, Terrell Stafford, you get the idea. You will hear this flip. Dave Douglas, Louis Armstrong, I mean, it could go on and on. So if you don't have the flip in your repertoire, just work on your lip slurs, and it'll come. Don't worry about it. Just have fun. Good luck with your practice.